What's up? What's happening? What's up? What's cracking? It's another reaction. Welcome back to Ryan P Media. What's up to the media gang? We back in this thing. You feel me? Before we get into the video, you already know, hit the subscribe button, hit that notification bell, show your boy some love. We finna get it cracking. Right now we got a reaction. Nicki Minaj, she just dropped this new video called Megatron. I seen her promoting it on Instagram and all that, so I'm like, yo, I can't wait, because I ain't hear from Nicki in a minute. Like, I don't know if she finna be spitting on it, I don't know if she finna sing on it, I don't know what she finna do, but we finna get it popping. So without further ado, I ain't gonna talk y'all to death. Let's get into it. Fill up, baby, fill on me. Pull up if it feel, oh, it come on, it just come on rocking. Okay. See, real quick, before we get into this, like, Nicki known for making these kind of records. I already can tell this is one of those pop for the summer kind of records or whatever, but I'm hoping that the beat drop or something and she starts spitting, because I miss Nicki Minaj just, like, spazzing out on tracks. So, let me see what she's doing. Come on, Nick. Come on, Nick. Yo, real quick, Nicki Minaj, I don't know if y'all younger YouTubers know who Chaka Khan is, but Nicki Minaj look like Chaka Khan, and I think that Nicki Minaj is not going to age. Like, she's going to be like 50, 60 years old and still look the same. Like, she look like Chaka Khan. So, she looking good in the video, though. Let me see. Prison bitches be talking shit, but they ain't got a pot to piss in. My name is Nicki M. I'm in a sticky bins. Yeah. That mean it's cat. Fill up, baby, fill on me. Pull up if it feel lonely. So right now, the video itself overall, what I'm looking at the video, you got the girls, Nicki looking good. The video overall look good, but I don't know if I'm feeling the song yet. Like, it ain't get to me yet. It ain't pop to me yet. Fill up, baby, fill. See, like I said, I'm not, come on, Nick. Come on, you got to pull me in, Nick. I'm not really, let's say the video look good, clean, but the song itself is just not. My name is Batty Batty. Keep it tight for Zaddy. He keep it coming, coming. He ain't even dropped the Addy. Trunk in the front. I need a blunt, blunt. See, like I said, this song, it's a good song. Don't get me wrong. I'm not hating on Nicki. I'm a big Nicki fan. I just think that, you know, it could have been, she could have did a lot more with, like, this would be a good song for the album, but I wouldn't have dropped a video for this. I mean, the video looked good, but, like, I don't know. The song is just, I don't know, it's like we need a little more from Nicki right now. Especially everybody trying to put Cardi and Nicki against each other, and they trying to pretty much, because right now, you know, Cardi got the pop records, Cardi spitting on tracks, Cardi going hard, and, you know, everyone trying to make it seem like Nicki's career is over. So I was looking for something a little more from Nicki than this, you know. I mean, it's not a bad song, but it's just not... It's not what I was anticipating from Nicki right now. You feel me? Pull up if you feel lonely. Let up when I'm drinking. I tune up when I'm drinking. The video looked dope. Like all of this right here, like the lighting and that looked dope. Bite me, bite me. That excite me. Okay, well, he said it's my pussy. If you eating it, do it precisely, cause I'm a millionaire. This pussy. Yo, I'ma be honest, like I'm not feeling the song too much. Like I said, it's a good song. It's just like it's like I heard this song from Nicki like 10 times before. Feel on me, pull up if it feel lonely. Shut, I'm drinking, rum when I'm. Honestly, like I said, the song was all right. You know, the song was straight. You know, it's just like I keep hearing songs like that from Nicki. It sounds I'm not saying the song bad, but I'm just not impressed at this point. You know what I'm saying? The video was dope. Nicki looked good in the video. I ain't mad at her, you know, for the video, but I don't know. Y'all tell me what y'all think down below. Y'all leave y'all comments. Tell me what y'all think down below. Make sure y'all subscribe, like this video, hit that notification bell. Shouts out to the media gang. Y'all been rocking with your boy. I appreciate that. I'm gonna have to do a giveaway for real. But yeah, stay tuned to the next video and we out. Bye.